Various clinical studies have shown that supplementation with DHEA or testosterone directly in women with low functional ovarian reserve has major clinical benefits. The clinical benefits obviously ultimately come down to better clinical pregnancy rates and better live birth rates. But we see them also in secondary effects. So for example, we see a surprising number of spontaneous pregnancies while patients take DHEA in order to maximize the ovarian performance. That takes usually 6 to 8 weeks before we even can take patients into an IVF cycle. And during this time period, we have indeed seen a surprising number of spontaneous pregnancies. And we take pregnancies any way we can get them. Furthermore, and that is probably a very important point, it also appears that DHEA supplementation greatly reduces the number of chromosomally abnormal embryos. And so as a consequence, we see fewer miscarriages after DHEA supplementation. Combined, that obviously makes for much better live birth rates.